Design of PSC Box Girder Bridge. In this session we shall see the process to design the pre-stressed concrete box girder bridge with precast segmental girders, RCC abutment, RCC pier, bridge bearings, and creating the design drawings for construction. Step 1. Click on icon for ASTRA Pro on the desktop. The ASTRA Pro main screen opens. Select menu item process design. Select menu item select working folder. Select working folder work on desktop and click on OK. Step 2. Select menu item process design. Select menu item bridge design. Select menu item pre-stressed concrete, PSC, box girder bridge. Step 3. The selection box comes, select the design standard as British Standard BSI Eurocode 2. Click on OK. Step 4. The design screen opens for the selected item. There are tabs for analysis of bridge deck, design in Excel format, design in text format, design of RCC pier, design of RCC abutment, and design drawings. The tab Analysis of Bridge Deck is opened. Under this the tab User Input Data is opened, click on button New Design, the new design folder is created as job number 01 inside the folder work on the desktop. At all future times user may open the design by clicking on button Open Design and by selecting job number 01, within the folder PSC I Girder Bridge Limit State BS within the working folder work on the desktop. Under the tab Analysis of Bridge Deck, there are four more tabs. These are User Input Data, Cross-Section Diagram Properties, there are four more tabs and Analysis main Process girder Inputs. Open the tabs one after another and enter your own design data by replacing the sample data. User must not change the red color data as the values are taken from other input data pages and also any blue color data which are calculated values. Under the tab cross-section diagram of the bridge is shown, click on button Show Results, results are shown in the box. Under the tab Moving Load Data there are choices for various applications of HA and HB loadings, with default setting for standard loading to facilitate the users. Under the tab Analysis Process, various analysis files are listed. Click on button Create Analysis Data, the input data for various analysis processes are created and message comes, click on OK. Next, click on button Process Analysis, the list comes with 6 different analysis processes for various load combinations. Click on button Process. The process starts and dialog box comes, click on button Proceed. Message comes with total load cases. Click on button OK, next. Main analysis dialog box comes to run SAP program, click on proceed. As the process is over message box comes with output file details. Click on button OK, the maximum forces is read for various members in the bridge deck model. The above procedure is to be repeated for all the 6 processes and at the end the analysis results will be read from all the 6 processes to get the highest forces generated in various points. At the end, the analysis results are displayed on the screen for the design of members, and support reaction forces are shown, which are to be used for the design of abutments, piers, and bearings. Step 5. Next, select the tab Design in Excel format for the design of box girder. There are buttons for New Design in Excel format, Open Design in Excel format, Cable Friction, Temperature Stresses, Cross Diaphragm and Anchorage, Blister Block, and Structural Design. Click on button New Design in Excel format. This will open the Excel worksheet, containing various design input data. User must not change any red color data, as these are taken from data in the previous pages, and also not change any blue color data, which are calculated values. By changing other input data as desired, the design report is updated automatically as Excel worksheet, as it is open for viewing by the user. There are various tabs at the bottom of Excel worksheet related to various design steps. After viewing, close the design report. In the similar way, other buttons may be used for the analysis and design for cable friction, temperature stresses, cross diaphragm, and anchorage, blister block, and structural design. Click on button cable friction. There are various tabs at the bottom of Excel worksheet related to various design steps. By changing other input data as desired, the design report is updated automatically as Excel worksheet, as it is open for viewing by the user. After viewing, close the design report. Click on button Temperature Stresses. There are various tabs at the bottom of Excel worksheet related to various design steps. After viewing, close the design report. Click on button Cross Diaphragm and Anchorage, Blister Block. There are various tabs at the bottom of Excel worksheet related to various design steps. After viewing, close the design report. Click on button Structural Design. There are various tabs at the bottom of Excel worksheet related to various design steps. There are various tabs at the bottom of Excel worksheet related to various design steps. Click on button New Design in Excel Format. After viewing, close the design report. Step 6. Next, select the tab Design in Text Format, which is alternative of the last design done by Design in Text Format, so not required. Step 7. Next, select the tab Design of RCC Pier, the various design data are displayed, user may modify the data values as desired. Click on button Process, the interaction diagram charts come, enter relevant value by reading from the charts and click on button Process. The design will be done and the report will be opened. Step 8. Next, select the tab RCC Abutment, two separate designs are there for counterfort and cantilever abutments, the counterfort abutment is selected with the various design data displayed in the page. User may modify the data values as desired, click on button New Design. The design will be done and the report in MS Excel worksheet will be opened. As the message comes, user has to click on button Close and wait for some time. After viewing the report tab-wise in the worksheet, user may close the worksheet. Step 9. Next, Select the tab drawings. The various buttons relevant to various construction designs are available under separate tabs with the sample data displayed there. As the selection may modify the data values as desired, select sample drawings button to open the sample drawings. The design may be done and the design drawings will be opened. To open sample drawings step with 10. Converter to convert the sample drawings to design drawings by opening the design report in a selected drawing and by changing the values in the drawing by following the design report. The drawings may be saved as DWG or DXF to make them compatible to AutoCAD or other CAD softwares. As the process is over, close all the design pages. Step 11. Next time by opening ASTRA Pro, select Open Design and select the previous design as job number 01 within the folder Pre-Stressed Concrete, PSC, Box Girder Bridge within the working folder Work on the Desktop.